The U.S. reporting it took out a significant al-Qaeda target in Afghanistan, killing their leader. This was part of a counterterrorism effort. President Joe Biden is expected to deliver some remarks on the operation tonight.